In this video, you'll learn about line level audio, specifically the difference between line level standards for consumer and professional audio equipment. But if you're new to this channel, my name is Kyle. If you want to learn audio production online, subscribe to Audio University. In a previous video, I talked about basic audio signal types: mic level, instrument level, line level, and speaker level. To watch that video, click here. In that video, you learned that line level is used to send a signal from one device to another, such as a mixing console, a compressor, or an amplifier. There are actually two standards for defining line level, depending on the equipment you're using. The two standards are usually classified as consumer and professional. The standard operating level for consumer equipment is -10 dBV. Blu-ray players, CD players, and most home stereo systems operate on this standard. The standard operating level for professional audio equipment is +4 dBU. Most professional mixing consoles, signal processors, and amplifiers operate on this standard. You may intuitively think that +4 dBU is 14 decibels greater than -10 dBV, but unfortunately, it's not that simple. The difference between them is actually around 12 dBU. That's because they don't share the same 0 dB reference point. 0 dBV is equal to 1 volt. 0 dBU is equal to 0.775 volts. If you find this confusing, you're not alone. To learn more about decibels, watch this video. Okay, so what does all of this mean on a practical level? Said simply, professional equipment is designed to send and receive signals that are about 12 dBU greater than the signals used in consumer audio. This is important when you're going to connect consumer and professional equipment together as a part of a single system. When sending a signal from a professional device to a consumer device, either decrease the output of the professional device or use a signal pad between the two devices. If you don't decrease the level, you run the risk of overloading the input of the consumer device you're sending the signal to. When sending a signal from a consumer device to a professional device, you can't increase the output of the consumer device without causing clipping. Instead, add gain to the signal at the input of the professional device, or use an inline signal level driver like the radial J+4. But remember, when you increase the level of the signal, you're also increasing the level of the noise floor beneath that signal. If you got value out of this video, hit the like button, share the video, and for more content like this, subscribe to Audio University.